Love is patient and kind. It's not jealous. It does not brag. It does not get puffed up. It does not behave indecently. It does not look for its own interests. It does not become provoked. It does not keep account of the injury. It does not rejoice over unrighteousness, but rejoices with the truth. It bears all things, believes all things, hopes all things, endures all things, but never fails.
I, as an ordained minister, and by the authority conferred upon me by the Holy Scriptures, pronounce that they are husband and wife together. What God has yoked together, let no man pull apart. My great pleasure to announce Maria and Fabian Kagnus. People came as far as Miami, Naples, Florida, New Jersey. And this is our prayer, that you promise to support each other's present and you encourage each other's future.
My heart, I just want to tell, I love you. I love you too, my little boy.
Wish you happy marriage, but don't forget, I started this 60 years ago with mommy. Follow us, marriage forever. Okay, have a nice time, you know, and serve Jehovah. Here we go.
I wish you both nothing but the best, and I hope your marriage is full of love and adventures together for the years to come. And Fabian, even though you may be a man and a husband now, in my eyes, you will always be my eyes, you will always be that little kid in a Spider-Man suit.
I'm trying to say that, you know, he's like a brother to me. And Maria too. We spent a lot of time together, and seeing how you guys compliment each other, you guys are a beautiful couple.
Let's go, Dolphins, get the drinks going, let's party, let's go!